In this tutorial, you learn the steps to set up a view with viewpoints to share an entity data type across two applications. This tutorial assumes that you already know how to register applications and create node types, node type converters, hierarchy sets, node sets, views, and viewpoints. This instance has two registered applications: a financial consolidation application and a corporate planning application. There are entities in the financial consolidation application that I want to add to the corporate planning application so that I can share entity nodes in the financial consolidation application with a corporate planning application. Let's navigate to views. Notice that each application has its own default view. Viewpoints and data chain objects, which the system created as part of the application registration process. Now I want to create a view that I can use as a central location to manage and share common information used by both applications. Creating two viewpoints in the same view allows you to compare entities across applications and to share data between the node sets of the applications. I'll name the view, provide an optional description, and click Create. Then, on the Viewpoints tab, I'll create one viewpoint for each application dimension containing data to be shared. First, I create a viewpoint that uses the entity dimension in the financial consolidation application. I'll name the viewpoint and provide an optional description. The viewpoint is in draft mode until I select a node set. Each viewpoint must use the node set bound to the application's entity dimension. I'll edit the viewpoint, select the entity node set, and click Save. The viewpoint is now in an active state and ready to be used. Next, I create a viewpoint that uses the entity dimension in the corporate planning application and the entity node set. I now have two viewpoints for the entity dimension in one view. To share entity data across the applications, you need to align entities in the financial consolidation application with entities in the corporate planning application. You do this by using a node type converter to convert the financial consolidation application entity node type to the corporate planning application entity node type. The application creator has already built this converter. To view it, drill on the planning and budgeting viewpoint. Select the Data Chain tab to view the data chain objects associated with this viewpoint. Select node types in the data chain and drill on the node type. On the Converters tab, there is already a converter for this node type, which sources data from the entity node type in the financial consolidation application to the entity node type in the corporate planning application. Please watch the video Converting Node Types for more information on building node type converters. With all the pieces in place, you can now share entity data between the applications. To share data, return to the view you created and open the viewpoints in side-by-side layout. Create a request and you can insert or drag and drop to bring over an entity nodes from the financial consolidation application to the corporate planning application. Notice that the properties configured in the node type converter are copied for the node added to the corporate planning application. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.